Hello everyone, in this video we have two squares, first one and second one, and then we have one quarter circle. Here is the quarter circle, and this point is the center of this quarter circle, and the radius of this quarter circle equals 1 unit. These two parts are equal, and x is asked. Okay. First of all, we know that a square has four equal sides, so these are x units and these are 90 degrees because of square, right? So if you draw a perpendicular line like this, let's call here a unit. So this length must be equal a. And if it is x, this length must be equal x unit. Okay. And then, if it is 1 unit, this length equal 1, and this length is also 1 unit. And side of the square equals 2 unit, so here must be 2 minus x unit. Okay. If you focus on this triangle and this triangle, these are similar, right? So a over 1 equals x over whole length 2. Therefore, a equals x over 2. Okay. This length must be equal x plus x over 2, so 3x over 2. Therefore, here 2 minus 3x over 2 left here, right? And then if you connect here, this length is also 1 unit, and let's draw one more perpendicular line. This length must be equal to 2 minus 3x over 2. And then this length must be equal to 2 minus x. Okay. If you focus on this triangle, let's draw here. Here is 2 minus x, and here is 2 minus 3x over 2. And hypotenuse is 1 unit. And if you apply Pythagorean theorem for this triangle, 2 minus x whole squared plus 2 minus 3x over 2 whole squared equals 1 squared. Therefore, 4 minus 4x plus x squared plus 4 minus 6x plus 9x squared over 4 equals 1. Therefore, x squared plus 9x squared over 4 minus 10x plus 8 minus 1 equals 7 equals 0. Okay. If we equalize the denominator, minus 10x plus 7 equals 0. Therefore, let's continue here. 13x squared minus 40x plus 28 equals 0. 13x squared equals 13x times x, and 28 equals minus 14 times minus 2. Therefore, 13x minus 14 times x minus 2 equals 0. So x equals 14 over 13 and x equals 2. Okay, which one is true? We know that x must be smaller than 2, so x equals 14 over 13. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.